A car crash near Pisgah in Rankin County leaves one person dead and two others in the hospital. That crash happened on Stump Ridge Road on Thursday. Rankin County Undersheriff Dwayne Thornton says that three people were thrown from the vehicle after it left the roadway. The cause of the crash is under investigation.